Namaste. In this video, we are going to solve an example for Gaussian 3-point form and Gaussian 4-point form. Okay, so let us consider an example as integration. We have to calculate from limit minus 1 to 1 x power x sine x power 5 dx. So this is fx. Okay, since the range is minus 1 to, or limit is minus 1 to 1, so we do not have to change the limit. Yes, so for changing the limit, we have used a method in previous video, so please view it if you do not know it. So let us consider to solve it by using Gaussian 3-point form. So it can be minus 1 to 1 ft dt w1 ft1 plus w2 ft2 plus w3 ft3. So we know that by Gaussian formula, w1 equals to 0.5556, w2 equals 0.8889, w3 equals 0.5556, t1 equals to minus 0.7748, t2 equals to 0, t3 equals to 0.7746. So we have to substitute these values and calculate the w1 ft1. Yes, so w1 value is 0.5556 and ft is minus 0.7748 value of x power minus 0.7748 power, yes, sine minus 0.7748 power 5. So this is w1 ft1, and it can be calculated as it gives a value 0.0022. Please use the calculator to calculate it. Okay, and when we calculate the w2 ft2, since t2 equals to 0, okay, ft also becomes 0. That means 0 into something is 0. Similarly, when we calculate the w3 ft3, it gives, okay, 0.5556 into 0.7746 power 0.7746 into sine 0.7746 power 5. Yes, by substituting the value of t3, it also gives 0.0022. So our integration becomes limit from minus 1 to 1 ft dt is equals to w1 ft1 is 0.0022 plus w2 ft2 is 0 plus 0.0022. So it is 0.0044. So this is the value of the integration of this expression or integration by using Gaussian 2-point form. So again, let us use the formula to calculate the value of a integral by using Gaussian 4-point form. Here the limit is 1 to 4, that means it is not minus 1 and 4. So we have to change the limit, and the formula is x equals to a minus b t plus a plus b divided by 2. Yes, the formula is that. Please view the previous video if you do not know the formula. So it means 4 minus 1 is 3 and 3t plus 5 by 2. So x equals to 3t plus 5 by 2. When you take the differentiation with respect to t, it gives 3 by 2, because 5 is a constant, so we remove it, and 3 by 2 is its value. That means it provides dx is equals to 3 by 2 dt. Yes, so the functions one limit, the integral becomes like this: minus 1 to 1 x square is 3t plus 5 by 2 by substituting the value of x. Similarly, sine 3t plus 5 by 2, and dx is converted into dt by multiplying 3 by 2. So this is our new integral by converting it into this and taking the constant outside. So using the Gaussian quadrature, okay, not quadrature, Gaussian quadrature up to 4 point, that means minus 1 to 1 ft dt equals to w1 ft1 plus w2 ft2 plus w3 ft3 plus w4 ft4. And we know that w1, w2, w3, w4, t1, t2, t3, t4 are calculated by the previous equations. Yes, which we have done in previous video. So W1 is this, W2 is this, W3 is this, W4 is this, the T1, T2, T3, T4, T5. Sorry, T5 is not here, T4. So we have to calculate the value of W1 FT1. That means W1 is 34785, and it was x square sine x, yes. So the value of x is 3 into t 1, yes, plus 5 divided by 2. Similarly for this, and we calculate it as 0.010708. Similarly, W1 FT2 becomes, okay, it becomes 0.310249. Please calculate it yourself. Similarly, W2 FT3, it becomes 0.684. And FT3 becomes 0.30249, okay, by substituting value here. And again, W4 FT4 becomes 0.330721. So I equals to, what is the value of, by adding these three terms we get the value of I, that means the integral, yes. So I equals to 3 by 2, yes, since there is 3 by 2 outside the integral. 3 by 2 into W1 F1, that is 0.010708 plus 0.089684 plus 0.310249 plus 0.330721. Okay, by calculating this, we get it as 1.548518. Okay, this is the required value of the integral by using Gaussian four-point form. Okay, in next video, we'll be solving an integral by using Romberg method. Thank you and bye-bye.